with Kevin Giovesi in Nürburgring for the 7th round of AutoGP 2014 season. And Kevin, what did you expect from this race here in Nürburgring?
I hope to take a good point for the championship because I like this race, this track. Last year I take a good point with Team Ghinzani and I hope well.
Okay, and in the last few weeks you have been announced as part of Caterham F1 program. What does it mean for your career?
Well, it's good and it's a good opportunity for me for I do a good race, I finish a good championship and I'm happy.